Welcome, welcome to the stream, everybody. We are playing Middle-Earth Shadow of War. So let's get into it. Shadow of War. We've played for 1 minute so far, so let's get into the game. I really liked the little first impressions that I had when I watched the opening intro. And played a little bit of the gameplay, and I'm really excited to get back into it and give it a little bit more of a lengthy play, because it's looking epic. Now I'm hoping it's going to be an open world multiplayer kind of environment, but I'm not sure, so I need to figure that out as well. But let's crack into it. Looks really exciting. So I need a recap on the story. Okay, don't need this. Prologue, the new ring. Don't need that either. Yeah, I was playing from here, so I guess I gotta do this again. You're supposed to do less control. This is very cool. I'm playing in a fairly bright room, so let's do that. Now I can see better. E to hang and drop. Ooh, what's that? Thank you. crazy cool. That's so impressive. Okay, I guess I gotta follow this now. Spacebar to sprint. So sneak sprint or actually sprint. Freaky creepy. Okay, so I made it through into somewhere else. This looks awesome. I'm absolutely loving this game. Spiders. Oh my goodness. No. No way. Oh no. Oh, this is not fun. Big giant spiders. Oh, it's not a spider though. It's a girl. Creepy woman. She is horrible. She needs to die. Oh my goodness. Whew, she is mean. Oh my goodness. Oh, my work's cut out here, that's for sure. I got a lot to do. I gotta get out of here. Okay. Okay, so I guess I'm going to try and save Minus. Enemies pressing X and Z. Oh, okay. Okay, so I can pick X, I can cycle through. Wow, this has got really in-depth controls set up. I think I can play it pretty much with W, A, S, and D and left click, but I need to learn some of the other stuff. There's E and Q and Z and X, shift and control. It's almost like you're part of a movie. It's really, really sweet. Siege at minus Ithil. Oh my goodness, the city is under siege. She said she only deals in truth. So what do I do? Have I got to fight all these things? Middle Earth, Shadow of War. So now I'm really into it. That was like the little prequel, I guess. Antia, huh? Okay, spacebar. Whoa! You need to interrogate a worm. Man, the combat is swift. I like it. It really has a fluid feel to it. Press E to drain health. Control to run? No. space to run, isn't it? Right, the whole name. That's cool. Leaving mission area. Why? What do I have to do? L, okay. Oh, left control. Ooh, what is this? WSAND. Drag to bring back the trail to focus. I don't know what. There we go. Okay. Now I can trail them. Low and run. Okay, let's go target the captains. Okay, I can pick up the arrows, I never knew that. Let's go do that too. I'm not sure why I can't move. X to identify the captain. I'm not sure why I can't move. X to identify, okay. Okay. I didn't know I could do that. Oh my goodness. It's freaking awesome. Killed him. Yes. So I have an ally here. Press left control to pick up the gear. Excuse me. This is getting really cool. So I've got that. I'm going to replace it with this. So space to equip new gear. Escape to go back. The game. I also have a new friend here. Let's see who she is. Loving the story. It's so good. I'm loving the fact that I can climb buildings too. That's so cool. I'm going. failure doing damage here. It's like, yeah, I'm really doing this. Obviously not, but you want a game to really make you feel like you're in the action. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong guy. I wasn't sure if it was possible to attack the wrong the wrong people, but apparently it is. I'm going as fast as I can. These idiots are in my way. They're shitty, what? I think you have an accent. Okay. Ouch. Oh, good. Cinematics. The cinematics are so much like the real action that... Wow. Let's go, 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 go! What am I doing? Hold until the Glavier appears and release heavy sweeping attack. Oh. Wow, okay. I'm game for that. Now what? Anyway, I think I better wrap this up. My son's home and I should be spending some time with my kids, so I'm going to let this cinematic finish, and then I'm gonna say goodbye. I guess he made it inside. Interesting. Okay, so I'm going to wrap it up from there. I've completed the mission, gained some skills, and yeah, looks like, let's check my character sheet. I just love, look at this, climbing buildings, agility. Oh, man, I gotta save this, I gotta quit. I could play this all day, but time to be a dad and take care of the kids. So thanks for watching, everybody. Take care and peace out.